Coming this spring, Honolulu Community College is about to embark upon a